40% is not a tax that can then be passed on to the consumers. There's a point when people will just not buy the products, and that will be crippling to the firework industry.